All right, here we go again.
And All America Trucks. Hang on, let me make sure I'm saying it right. Yep. And All America Trucks, friend of the program.
Yes, they've
has
visited
given
several
us
times. Thanks.
Three different requests. They've all been hearty.
All every single one.
This one, however,
this is
I listened to Octane on Sirius XM.
So you've heard this one before.
And this one has come across my radio dial numerous times. So he was like, listen to this song on or react to this one. And I'm like, I'm listening to that as we speak.
Literally as we speak right now. It's on Octane. Is this why you suggested it to me?
Yeah, exactly.
You also heard it on Octane.
So, Sold Out by Hardy. Let's see.
Okay.
Yeah, I could buy a Maybach, but I'm still in my F-150. And my last name is a whole lot bigger than I thought it'd be. A lot of things changed, except one thing.
Really like that guitar riff.
I'm still the same old redneck fuck, don't give a damn. Ain't afraid to throw a dead book on my Instagram. Grain alcohol in my cup.
Okay.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far, but he does it well.
I feel like the way he does it as well.
But yeah,
that's kind of what I'm saying.
I mean, yeah.
You're right, yeah, he does it well.
I don't think most other country guys can do it.
Why would they want to? You know, it's just not them. This guy seems like he's got that hard rock thing. What, he did that Puddle of Mud song that we did. And it is a whole lot bigger than I thought it'd be. I do, I hear this song all the time. I pretty much know all the ones already.
Right, you're
a couple times a day, every day. Some Octane,
right.
They play it all the time. Don't give a damn, ain't afraid to throw a dead look on my Instagram. I'm gonna play this video. He's playing to some pretty big ass crowds. Look at that. The everyday country song, you know, like the George Strait, Garth Brooks country bands,
sir,
are hearing this guy on the country station. But oh my god, what is he doing?
And I figured out what it is that I like about the country side of this song is the guitars have a very bass to the new, like old bass to new.
It's a real nice contrast too. You get that really soft, easy verse and then that nice heavy distorted fucking chorus.
I mean,
that's nicely done.
It would be like Days of the New if they hadn't done their first album on a fucking real acoustic guitar the whole time. You know what I mean? Like if they actually had a plugged in instrument and could kick over to the distortion when they started hitting that spot.
Right.
It would be like that, and then they would have hopefully screamed.
Yep.
But like anyway,
All America Trucks, good job. Next time, I have a challenge for you. Give me something that's not Hardy. I like Hardy. Don't get me wrong. You have got me to like Hardy.
And that?
But I gotta have you give me something else.
That one was the one that sold me right there.
Yeah.
I was not sold on Hardy before, but on that one, I was like, yep, okay. All yep. right, now I see where you guys are coming from. Okay.
I heard it on Octane.
You
I'm
fucking
like,
got me.
I heard it on Octane one day while I was at work. And I'm like, oh, All America Trucks gives me that request for this guy all the time. And I listen to it, and I'm like, you know what? All right.
Done it.
Like, I'm about it. That's good stuff.
All right.
Well played, sir.
All right.
Later, guys. Thanks, y'all.